Hello everybody, this is Abhishek Rawal from expresscomputer.in, and today we have Mr. Naga Prasad Vetla, who is the Vice President Information Technology for Granules India, and he'll be talking about the various IT initiatives taken at Granules India. So welcome sir, if you can start off with a brief explanation of what Granules India into the scale of the operations and how information technology has brought about business transformation at Granules India.
Thank you. So Granules is a 2500 crores company which is primarily into contract manufacturing. So we also have our own labels off late which have actually been added into the portfolio. So we are spread across Andhra Pradesh, then and also Telangana. We have three plants in Hyderabad, and we have two plants in Vizag. Coming to technology, there are multiple initiatives that have been actually taken as part of technology development adoption on Granules India. So one of the one that I would like to actually put in here is the one that we have done as part of design thinking. So we have started design thinking workshops where we were actually trying to understand the empathy of the users, define processes, create prototypes, test them, see if they are working, if they are and ideas which can be implemented, we did go ahead and take it forward. To a level, in some of these ideations, we have also changed SOPs of our existing processes to be in line with our current set of policies. And there is another initiation that we have actually done, which is on the energy management system. So as part of energy management system, we have actually used IoTs to actually sense the temperature, the humidity of the place, and based on that particular parameters, we would actually assess using a central control machine whether to switch it off or control the whole set of AHUs or the clean room areas. The third initiative that we have actually taken is we had used VR as a function for developing our skill development. We have taken people from rural areas and upscaled them with our VR technologies adoption and trying to teach them how to actually work on the shop floor. We have also taught them how to do it on packing lines, and it is that we have been seeing that these people are a tremendous help for the organization. These are few of the initiatives that we have actually done as part of Granules India.
Sir, as far as design thinking is concerned, can you tell me about the business impact, for which functions has design thinking been used, and what kind of workforce is using it, what kind of agency have you hired, if you can brief on that?
Good question. And design thinking, I know a little bit of design thinking, so the initiative was actually started by me, and the first department that I have actually selected was the R&D department. In R&D department, we have analytical, quantitative, then formulation, API sort of R&Ds which would be there. So we have run some 2-3 design thinking workshops where we were actually focusing on empathy of the users and trying to come out with a new idea and work out if we can actually implement that particular idea. And few, I would say that it really helped us to bond people, to bring in cultures into one particular platform and take people through, because empathy actually means that trying to solve a problem, to get into other's shoes, face the problem and resolve it for the user or the business to move forward. So empathy plays a very big role in case of design thinking.
So as far as the count of the number of employees who have undergone training as of now, if you can talk about that, that is one. And secondly, as far as using VR for training on apparatus is concerned, how many employees have undergone training as far as the VR initiative is concerned?
Yeah, with respect to VR, we have about close to 100 people who had been actually trained. It's basically handled most of the times by the HR team, because it's part of skill management. The only initiative that we have actually taken was, we identified the technology, we identified the partner, and we were able to help the partner to do that particular curriculum, so that it helps the person to get upscaled. And moving on to the other point, I would say that we have done about 3 design thinking workshops, and we have got about 50 members onto this particular exercise, and we are actually planning to do another set of design thinking classes for production department, where we do see that there are multiple challenges from the shipments perspective.
Sir, there are various equipments on the shop floor.
Yes.
And as you said, that you can't train employees on all the equipments, and that's why you are using VR. So can you elaborate more on that?
Okay. So whenever we do training, currently every company gives training theoretically, and not many organizations have that capability or have that understanding or adoption of technology where they have a practical knowledge on how the equipment actually works. So what we have actually done is, we have taken few of our particular equipments and we have also shown them a VR method of how you can actually access those equipments and start using those equipments. This is what is the initiative that was taken by the IT department.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Okay.